Hey everybody, you're all having a good day. It's Monday and more casual life here, more salt and tears because we've only done one dungeon. And I would have streamed this earlier, but I got distracted by TCG deck building. I'm sorry, I think. But then again, I was distracted because it's a thing I don't know how much time passes so quickly. Anyway, we have options, but before we do more of those options, amiibos, let's get them out of the way. We can get some completed sets. Soldier Shield. Wait, do we have full awakening? Oh yeah, we do have full heroes. It's time on wind we're missing. And a bit of sky and sky. So we're actually missing three. Let's go awakening here. I'm not breaking those things, we don't really need much of that. Ultra Plus. Ultra Clean. We don't need. Alright. Why'd I tell you? You're gonna give me another Dusk Bow. Be nice. Nope, just Opal. It's fine. I guess. In Zelda. Give your shield. Maybe. And our Zebra Shield. We should kind of start getting for our shields. Alright, Smash Link, but we already have a full set of Twilight, so if we get another Twilight set, it's just money at this point. Nope, Broadsword, that's fine. Wind Waker, we are missing a bit of Wind Waker, so if we can get the last bit of the Wind Waker set, we are good. So don't give us the Boomerang. Let's hope it not. Time, please. Is it time for us to finish the set? The answer to that? No. Hopefully it gets nice for a little bit of a cleanup. I probably would have actually cleaned up more. This is these random moves that I don't need. Remember me? Okay, no. Okay. I think we'll head to the desert. Topaz! Okay, yes, we would need a lot of topaz. And Star Fangs if we're going to go with our Twilight set pull a grid. We need shield. Alright. Get a swallow bow on keeping it. I'll say I already have one, which we would drop. We already have a swallow bow. I was meant to keep the Gerudo bow, not the swallow bow. This is the Majora's Mask, so we, I think, any more of the fierce deity stuff would be awesome. Majora's Mask Fatherbreak! Ooh. We're just missing the leg for fierce deity. The Skyward Sword. Are we going to finish Skyward Sword? I don't think so. I think it's just going to be something random we can't use. Night Shield, which is actually worse than every shield we have. Honestly, we're just... just not getting much good shields, are we? I think this day just felt to be a bit of a dead week. Hey Melton, how you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Almost cleaned up. Sword. Yeah, don't make any. We didn't get much good amiibo stuff this week. Except we got another freaking sea breeze shield, which we're too much of now. Ooh, bird. Alright. Yeah, hope you're having a good day. Night's bow. We are using one and alright. We have options, and then there's one place I want to go to now. Amber. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. Alright, Amber, and last but not least. No, last and least. Sorry. That's the word he was not right there. Alright. No, okay, so this week was, today was just a bit of random week. Right, I have a plan where I want to go. I want to go here. Our best odds is really through the shrine. Alright. Let's get to work. Our thing is there. All right. I'm gonna try this once. If it fails, we're gonna go. Bit. Hold on, let me go back and re-angle. This way. Angled. Let's fly. I think there's so much stuff to do. I mean, yeah, so much stuff to do. Is it? I'm slowly getting there. I have an idea. We're gonna go to this island. We're going to use it as a little breeder point. Then we're gonna fly over here. And then I guess we do island hopping. This is close. I'll swap over to Sora. Really? That's way more than me. Okay, we're swapping over Sora armor. I let her get away. Okay. That's definitely more than me. I'll bring up. Oh! I lost two furries. But there's a chest here. We got a map! Ha! Were you? Svol, maybe. Yeah, like I said, I would upgrade my stuff up. We're kind of tight on material. Really? That's interesting. Gonna be himself for a second here. Robot is asking them. Is there any specific requirements I need? Or can I do it? Nah. Yep. What is the Lino glitch then, I'm guessing? Alright. The thing we're looking for is... Alright, we're about to enter the Thundercloud. Two metal chests glued together. Oh! Is it the one where he attempts the roar to destroy but never destroys it, so therefore he continuously roars at it? I think I've seen that. Okay, yeah, I think I've seen that. I just... Ah, oh, I should have did that when we... Oh, no. All right, nice. Yeah, I know what you're getting at. All right, we need to get over there. We had to clear the first dungeon. We had to clear at least one dungeon and get one stage, and we... I do not think this through. Well, I found a shrine here, just not the... Is that a shrine we did? That is not a shrine we did. Legit new shrine. And I also, we need a falling rock. Or a flying. Why don't I ever consider the flying machine being the first thing we should build? We should make when we get up there. I mean, get things like this. I'll grab these bananas. Alright, let's see what this shrine is. Builder's Bridge. Well, Building Bridge. Sorry. I mean, that's pretty simple. Oh, this time we can't. Oh, this time we're too far. Oh. And we also have to consider which one would be the best for a bridge. But now we already have a bridge. Okay, there's an ML spike. There's a brick. I have a stupid idea. And drop down. Must use recall. Switch over to this. Why did not work? But I could just use recall on this. Solutions, they're fake. They are somewhat simple sometimes. I'll bully the chest. You kind of have too much stuff, so. We'll take this. But there's only one to go. So we need to drop it. I'll rock the fall. Oh. Wait, I want to trigger this bomb safely. Let's use this rock. Rock, you were meant to do a thing! Run! Oh. Okay. Yep.
Boom!
Nope, okay. I found got what we needed. Work. Ah. Oh. Okay. Okay. Can I land on this now? Yes. No! Okay. Apparently, like I said, Sunites are apparently non-metallic, so we're good on this now. The mist! I can barely see things! Thanks, Lightning. Why'd I slip? Evening, Jason. I need to think of how to get up here. Please don't strike me, Thunderbolts. Oh. Okay. I can't see much, it's so foggy. Oh. Okay. All right. So I think we're close back. I can't really see. Only I could see where I'm going, but the rain's kind of. All right. Whoa! Found it! Oh. Alright, let's see. I revive him. Here we go. All right. A door. This was the place I wanted to go to at some point. Alright. More. Okay, yeah, you need to stack the hit for that one. All right. Yeah.
Link, Zelda's chosen protector. Take this. Follow the light.
Is that we're doing something? Oh, look, the water's cleared up. Guidance from Agents Past. Ages Past, sorry. Oh yeah, stop raining. So I'm putting this on. Hey, you put a strange spell on Dragonhead Island that emits a narrow beam of light. The beam appears to extend straight down to the surface. You touch the relic. Mysterious voice set the ticket and follow the light. All right. Huh? Oh, you son of a... It's... That's not even on the way. Ah, forget it. It's a star fragment. We'll pick it up. We can pick more up later. Yes, you on the wing. You on the other end of the wing. That balances out. Perfect. Let's get a third one. Hey, hon, don't we have this on auto build? We do. We have a better version of that. Me doing that weird thing. Miss you in the center, and let's get this thing. Here we go! I was gonna fly there, but we should probably just focus on the main quest. Actually, that's not even that far. We could probably pick it up. Well, there it is. Yeah, we can take a detour. Never mind, it's gone. All right, let's land this thing. Okay. Next time I'm focusing, I'm gonna figure out how that thing have a landing gear. You know. Oh crap, shoot for the... I should have put something here. Alright. The relic's light guided you to a hidden path that leads into Groy. From there, the relic starts emitting a beam again, leading you down the path. However, I want to do something here. This is going to be noted for later if I'm ever running these stuff. Alright, we find Tobio's Hollow Chasm. If people remember what's been happening with 1.2, knows this place very well. But for now, we're here for main story, not any side stuff.
Zelda's chosen protector. You must hurry. We must meet as soon as possible.
We're doing stuff in the chasm. All right. When you place the relic on a pedestal in the underground chamber, a path opened up into the depths. A mysterious voice spoke again, saying, "You must hurry. We must meet as soon as possible." When you arrive in the vast space dwell within the depths, the relic begins to emit another beam, guiding you towards the ruins. Well, Riley's lined up here. All right. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. All right. Construct Factory. Oh, yeah, I remember to press it in. There we go.
Link, Zelda's chosen protector. My name is Minoru. I am the Sage of Spirit.
That's it.
I am happy you have arrived. At last we can speak with each other. Unfortunately, I no longer have a body. Without a physical form, we cannot yet speak face to face. But, do you see the four storehouses in the area? I would ask you to visit each of them and assemble a body for me. This is my request to you, Link. Loyal swordsman to Zelda.
Alright. Well, this one. Within the vast ruins with a pedestal with a hollow carving out in the shape of a person. When you place the relic where its head would go, the voice spoke again, calling herself Minori, the stage of spirit. She asked you to fit the four depot reports, sorry, for the parts to build a body that could hurt your spirit, allowing you to truly meet her. Well, doesn't the Minori name sound familiar? Hint, hint. Your problem is, it's still dark as hell, so... A light, there's... We'll turn that on. We're gonna have this fire little sight. Whoa! All right, that's water. That is also water. Our sight is limited. See the fruit? We made it. That is much better. Actually having a good bit of sight now. Right leg depot, which the entrance I don't think should have been there. All right, there's a hover stone. We are going the wrong way, aren't we? We were. the actual entrance. No, that's the body. Let's go find something we can use to fly. If we can glide off here, get to that platform, then glide again, we should be able to make it. Gloom case! Whoa! Okay, now, okay, this one not good. Oh, we could have gone. Never mind. There was a ruby, could have gone. Yep, there was a ruby. Definitely could have gone. All right. All right. Okay. Here we go. All right. Okay. Oh, we gotta bring his cross. We can't go that way. I got it here. Save this. Got it. All right. All right. There's a fount. Fine. All right. Well, let me grab here. Peace, so night. And we'll grab a steering stick. Auto bells. Reconstruct. I can't. All right, let's see if we can land this thing. All right. Oh, it's a leg. All right.
That's one. Bring the other three here as well, Link.
Oh. Right. We're getting a lot of Sony charge, which is nice. That's quite a bit of gloom. That's a lot of gloom. Oh, as long as you didn't. Yeah, I'm gonna jump, you're fine. Fight, or we can run. Really don't learn your lesson, do you? Do we have that we could really run? Well, they do too hard to swing. Better distracted, let's run. All right. Right arm depot. Oh, same things here. Oh, let's go up here. So there's an electric field. Gap and a bunch of We can turn your electric off. Sadly, we don't have a whole set of rubber. Whereas I would have turned the electric off. I have an idea. Too far! Hold on. Wait. New idea. We got it over, not cleanly, but it's over. That's slightly above the ground. One is completely off. Oh wow, I really messed that up. That's a really bad mess up. Thank you. There we go, that's perfect. We have a steering stick. We'll pick this up while we're here. All right. Let's drive. Make way, coming through. Water! We can't lose the pay. We can't lose this. Here is another loop. All right.
And that's another part. Two left.
Let's see, the next one is Oberdar. Let's go. We didn't need to drive there, but why not? Okay. Our monster's back. Whee! Oh. All right. That's it. Oh. All right. Seriously. Oh, I definitely take more construction hand. Ooh. Oh, a big wheel. Oh, some construction wheels. Always nice to have. I may have overshot that. All right. Grabbing this. Yo, more so now. Oh. We have to go pack that up. That flip was unnecessary.
One more left, Link. The body for my spirit is nearly complete.
Okay. Okay, seven. I'll just have a go. Burn that tree! Evil trees here. Our sword. All right. Yeah. Okay. Left arm. All right. All right. I never noticed these. On my other family, I did this. I never noticed there were wheels. Stop my wheel. All right. We are in a perpetual, we're in a spinning motion. We should no longer. I have the wheels on backwards sometime. Okay, we'll just flip this around. We'll spin this around. Oh crap, that's still draining my power, isn't it? All right. We're gonna need to set the wheels. Wait, no, we don't. Watch this. There we go. I think we can just drive this thing. Steering stick. Let's try driving across this water. As I am immediately met with problems. It's going. This isn't working. Now this thing can travel across the water. A bit more effectively, I guess. Into the water. I walked right into gloom. Before I even continue, let's go remove these gloom hearts. There we go. Whew. It should be a mech.
Thank you, Link. Now only one task remains. We must recover my secret stone. It should be located here. Please, Link, let us go there together. The path will be very dangerous. Fortunately, this construct body you have built for me is hardly helpless. There is a platform nearby where we can explore its potential. Now hurry, Link. We must recover my secret stone.
A spot of the mech! Minoru's construct abilities. Link can ride on Minoru's construct. Oh, that was almost... yeah, it kind of runs under the same rules of, like, any other constructs that you've got. It drains your battery. Link, the weapons here can draw forth the true power of this construct. Attach one to the hand of your power, and your power and combat will increase several fold. The road to the secret stone is long and arduous. I recommend you make stops at many armories on the way. Get accustomed to operating this construct so you are prepared for whatever you may face. Energy construct abilities. You can attach things to the hands or back of an energy construct. The attached object can be augmented can augment the construct's movement or combat abilities. There's so many weapons doing much damage. We have some. You guys still. Let's keep pounding on our mech. Save me to take a sneaky way around. We'll grab those posos when we're if we sneak around. A sewn-in device. When attached to the construct's back, the ingredient enhances mobility. We have to go far before we can reach the temple with the secret stone. Speed would be our ally here. Let's move. Ow, okay. Ow, okay. I'm at 4 hearts. I'm at 5. We're gonna have to be cautious. Our only saving grace right now is, well. You know, we have speed. According to the pop, any weapons in this construct? Okay. Cannon.
Hot.
My bird. Not the best place to run out of energy! Literally the worst place! Oh, we have free hearts. I don't like that. We were just low hearts there. Whew. Kinda needed that. Nobody just ran from a fight, but personally I'd rather ensure we live. I think we run avoid this guy. Where's our big weapon? Wow, that did not last long. Keeps turning the way. Oh, freaking Sidons. We don't have a weapon. Oh, we do, technically. There we go. Ooh. I never do. A bow. It's a boomerang. Oh. Alright. We should really, at some point, take time to actually explore down here. Because we gotta have the Yuga clan kind of down here, and we gotta deal with them. Link, we're so close to the secret stone. Go for the hidden power of this contract to press on. It just translates to just kind of open up half here. Wait. Oh my god, there was another turn. We could have just walked right. Well, we are somewhere. I shot that way too close. Well, good news is I can see a temple. Like, structure. All right. Okay. Oh, why did I? Okay, note to self, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. Like, the spirit temple. But the construct kind of climb with a sheer cliff face. However, this construct might be modified somehow in a way to access. Uh-huh. Look, we're drawing near to the secret stone. Okay, let's get a tear and run and fly. We're in the spirit temple. There's a lot of pose. Yes, mate. When did we lose our miss? Okay, so much of what I want to explore, let's kind of deal with the spirit temple now. I say as I would. Get it right. We can warp here on the 10-9. Stormy had a gun. Yes. Missing here, I'm putting this mess on for now. Sorry, iron spike ball. True to the spirit temple, seize construct.
If the Demon King has turned my creation into his pawn, we must defeat it. We can do this together, Link.
Echo Mac Violence!
Let's go. We have to stop that construct. That worked.
Ouch! Okay. It's got more arms! And I've got a gun! Back to the large military dots. I don't have a gun. I do. Oh, calm in the air. I'll just punch. Our container first, then stone. Oh yeah, we can just grab this. That's still 11 hearts, 9. All right. Oh, hey, the power pod.
Thank you.
Zelda asked me to aid you, Link. I am the Sage of Spirit, and one of the Zonai. Minoru,
the Sage of Spirit.
I am glad to meet you, Link. I must thank you. It is because of you that we have recovered my secret stone. Originally, my intent was to awaken when you first found the Poripad, then to guide you to my construct and assist you on your journey. I had not anticipated a battle with that same construct. You have proven quite adept, and I am grateful for all your efforts. Link, here. In the name of Minoru, Sage of Spirit, I grant my power unto you. I believe it will serve you well. With this power I've given, a deep bond has been forged between us. And from this point forward, my spirit will reside within that construct. I will help you however I can.
I believe we're getting a flashback here as well. Yep. No.
Aha.
I am the one who lived in this impasse, in the age of Hyrule's founding. Circumstances forced me to forsake my body and become a being of pure spirit. Long have I slumbered within Zelda's Poripad in order to share what I knew when it passed into your hands. I apologize that our meeting happened so long delayed. The Demon King's interference is to blame. Nevertheless, I ask your pardon. Now, on to the topic at hand. In my own age, the distant past, from your perspective, Zelda awakened to us the stage of time and appeared before us. What I must relate to you is a tragedy that occurred in Hyrule's history. As crux was Zelda, who had a secret stone to travel time. Damn it, reading! She made a momentous decision in those days gone by. I would have you know of the resolve she poured into that blade, Master Sword.
Long ago, my people, known as the Zonai, came down from the heavens to the surface of the world. It was said they were descendants of gods. They bore treasures from these same gods, secret stones capable of amplifying the abilities of those who possessed them. Using the knowledge of the Zonai, my younger brother Raru became a great leader. He met a young woman named Sonya, and they would wed. Raru gifted Sonya one of the secret stones. Together, they sought to establish their kingdom. This is how the Kingdom of Hyrule, with Raru and Sonya as its first king and queen, came to be. The future looked bright. However, tragedy suddenly struck. A man of great evil emerged from the desert. The leader of the Gerudo, Ganondorf, killed Queen Sonya and stole her secret stone. Using the secret stone, Ganondorf transformed into the Demon King. He then created swarms of monsters and attacked. Hyrule rose up to face these threats, but the evil power driving the monsters forward was staggering. The defenders were on the brink of defeat.
Not talking about it.
Raru then came up with a plan to turn the tide of the war. He entrusted secret stones to warriors with exceptional abilities. They became sages and united in an effort to finally defeat the Demon King. Raru and the sages outnumbered the Demon King and should have been able to stop him. However, the Demon King's power had grown far beyond anything we could have imagined. I was unable to withstand his strength. Our fight appeared all but lost. And then, Raru. Committed himself to one final act.
That pride will be your downfall, Ganondorf!
So smug. I know exactly what it will cost me.
Raru!
Thousands of years will pass in the blink of an eye. You only delay the inevitable.
You're wrong. Years from now, someone will appear with the sword that seals the darkness. A swordsman with the power to defeat you, Link. Remember this name.
You know this tragedy as the imprisoning war. Though it took all we were able to give, we succeeded in imprisoning the Demon King. But I was wounded in the process. My body was soon to expire.
Well then.
That is when Zelda came to me, bearing a decayed and broken sword. Yes, you will recall how the Master Sword vanished from your hand at the Temple of Time. From there, it traveled into the distant past, appearing in Zelda's hand. And now, you hold it once again.
You're saying that sword traveled through time the same way you did?
Yes, but more importantly, in my original time, the Demon King was vulnerable to even the smallest piece of this sword.
Even someone like him has vulnerabilities. Then, what exactly are you suggesting we do with the sword?
Over time, The Master Sword is able to absorb sacred power. It can heal itself, and even grow stronger.
Curious. If we were able to empower it in that way, it could be the key to defeating the Demon King. But it could take centuries for that sword to grow strong enough. The power the Demon King wields. I do not see how this can be done. It would be impossible for you to provide it with sacred power for so long.
I can think of one way.
You mean?
Yes, I can do it. I have to.
I've told you. That act is forbidden for a very good reason. It would mean throwing yourself away.
Oh, Minoru!
You won't be able to change back.
The moment I had the sword, I knew what to do. I knew this was why I came to this era. I want to restore the Master Sword and deliver it to Link.
You really have made up your mind? Very well then. As a Zonai, I bear my share of blame for these events. So I too will devote myself to this goal and to this hero of yours. For the Swordsman Link, I will do everything I can. Even if my body should perish, I will still be with you in spirit.
Afterwards, Stella and I discussed strategy. We laid the groundwork for guiding you in the distant future. Before the gloomy affliction took my life, I became a spirit and entered the Pluripod. Then Stella did what she felt must and she began the forbidden process. She believed you could use the Master Sword to defeat the Demon King and restore peace to Hyrule. You already have in your hand the hope that Zelda left to you. The sword that seals the darkness. The Master Sword. Go now, Link. With the sword of hope that Zelda left to you, you will surely smite the Demon King Ganondorf. So I'm going to assume if you didn't have the Master Sword at that point, you actually get told about the geoglyph at this point. Bow of Minoru, Sage of Spirit. Proof of the Fowl of Minoru, CH's spirit, use it to summon or dismiss the contract containing Minoru's spirit. We have a mech! And the guidance is CH's pass is done now. Trail of the Master Sword begins. But now it's done. You're right.
Well then.
In a critical decision, Zelda informs Minoru that she has come up with a plan to restore the Master Sword by performing an act that Minoru herself has said is expressly forbidden. It will consume Zelda's sense of self, but the princess insists that she will make this ultimate sacrifice. Minoru is gravely opposed, but promises to help to the best of her abilities. I think the only ones left were basically are just dungeons, though. Anyway, we did get a theoretically new thing, so let's go to Intel Village and kind of just do some small stuff there and wrap up. Alright. Oh, Minoru. Elder sister Rauru, she helped her brother, the source of Link's right arm, fight the Demon King in a role to save the spirits long ago. When she was struck down in battle, she used her power to preserve her spirit in the Pura Pot. She feels responsible for a Sonai's secret stone, giving rise to the Demon King, and swore to Zelda she would do everything in her power to defeat him in the present day. Alright. Let's see, what are new ones? Oh, there it is. It's fine. I'm still debating which one to make. I'm kind of on a few decisions. Alright. Wait, that's... Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, these are strength quests, aren't... Oh. Is she selling me with so much work when she put me in charge of the mayoral election? Oh, hello. Don't I remember you from before? I'm sorry for all the commotion you got mixed up in. But since we're voting for night, could you give me a little of that? Sure. Ah, I should appreciate that. Thing is, I need your advice on my sister. It's about Tessie. Lately, she's been sneaking off alone in the middle of the night. I don't think it's anything sinister, but the election's soon, and I don't want any last-minute surprise to hurt her election. So I'd like you to tell my sister, find out where she's going and what she's up to, and get back to me. I follow herself. Oh, she's about... Okay. I got an info, but okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Passing in. All right. All right. We got time. Okay. Okay. That's just getting me. We have fresh milk. All right. Remember? Oh, your travels well, Venice Collision, right? Did you come check on me because you were worried? Yeah, I lost my head a little there, but I'm not too proud of it. Okay. What kind of test? Okay, my grandfather worked on something. Oh, okay. Okay, so. So we're called. Okay. Except. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. All right. Marriage by the cream. All right. Ooh. I think we need to cook the milk with something. I'll actually talk to them again, see what he says. Because you're worried. Yeah. Oh, who?
Yeah.
Okay. Up milk. Just go up and double check to see if there's anything I missed up there. Okay.
Hey.
Okay. Elf? Okay. Oh, it's a Rick. But how do I fix this? How do I dive into the pond? There's no way. Too deep to swim. Look back here. Oh, you must be a customer. Sorry, if you're on far. What are you talking about? The floating as well. Finally found the letter maker of Polyf, but. Okay. The letter has a. All right. Oh, right. Our Max back. Well, we'll put the Mac away. Why haven't the bells of flown here? Alright. We're building something here. Good. That did not work as planned. Okay. Hello, here is your bottle. New, especially with Mayor Cheese from reaching continent to.
Oh,
Oh, she better. This is my grave compass message bottle. But how did she? Did you fish for me? Thanks. It should be loud about with advice on forgetting our farm back on his feet. Let's see here. This goes here. Gosh, I did mess around with time ring. His family chip is so messy that no one but him and his family could read it. Well, I haven't thought of that. New specialty with Mayor. Cheese fermentation. Can't name, too early. Yeah, this could work. Sir, but I want to put Grandpa's advice in the practice right away. See me, I'll be back in the house.
Hey.
There they are, by the way. Come by later and I can thank you for that. Playing with cards right, I'll start making a new signature product. It'll be good not just for our farm, but for the whole village. I mentioned they get started. Alright. How could you show? Take a look at this. I call it Nintendo cheese. That mentioned my great-grandpa left behind how the recipe. It's springy on the outside, but melty on the inside, and so delicious. You think you're dreaming. But back to the reason I called you here. Well, you know. I couldn't have made it without you, so I wanted you to be the first officer. Hey, consider this my thanks. Go on, take it already. Alright.
Yeah.
As I understand it, Greg Grandpa worked with the mayor back then on this Nintendo cheese to put her in my village map. It was his hang, the village rejected it. I'm eating this, I think they were nuts. Now is the time for the Nintendo cheese to make a splash in the culinary world. I'm sick of fashion getting all the attention lately. It's really eating into our business. But if anything will bring our customers to this, it's this. I say it's time for some renovation around here. Here's good. No, I like it better this way. Yeah, that'll work. Ta-da! The hangar and cheese shot is complete, don't you think? Next set is to get folks over to at the general store and start stocking it. Hey, Rosie, you won't get this off anyone else, but around here, I'll give you some for fresh milk instead of rubies.
Ah.
I'll make the dream my great-grandpa gave up coming true. This farm will be busier than ever in the bargain. So, you'll come visit again, right? Alright. I'm gonna just put this back on. The mayor's house! Again. So now we have cheese. Knife. Before we went... Oh, here's the stop. Why is this hitching the mayor's house? What? Am I smelling things, or do I detect a certain unique pigment on road? Have some cheese! This is it! This is just what I'm looking for. My grandfather developed it with a fellow villager. Nintendo cheese? Of course! It makes sense that my grandfather would have been working with someone from the farm up there. It's a miracle that Corin not only found the recipe, but managed to reproduce it. This is some great news. It's a clear sign that we all make Italian cheese a new Philly staple. That'll swing the election for me. Let me pay you for the cheese, okay? Hey, money, sweet. Believe me, it's worth every ruby. And I should get in touch with Corin so we can start preparing for mass production. I'll ask the Nintendo Philly's general store. Ask the Charlie Merchants to add it to the worst too. You should take much more than not to tip the election my way. You should come up now to watch it happen. Alright. Let's get more hearts. All right. All right. There's something like oh, right. Okay. We have okay. Where is she? Okay. Gonna wait. All right. Let's go keeping that. Who knows what sells slice or being sells slice now, but all right. All right. Shoot, babe. Where are you? Okay. Oh no, it's a blood moon too. Is that too... Are we too late? She's not here. Okay. Where'd she go? Maybe I can't get a finish now. Alright, oh, you... A customer still... Listen. No, when... Okay. Oh. So that's it. In your mind. Ma. My husband Reed. I don't mind. He shoots himself in the shit every night. I don't have. And it's a sec. Kind of people. Okay. Okay. Right. Hey, we got rice and ice. Oh, it's 20 rupees per sheet. Okay. I have no... I want to finish this off, but I don't know where... Alright. Is that a monk? What was that? Okay. Oh, well, they soon didn't. Oh. Oh, you again. That's better. Manage to go by the same, but you course. On the same. Oh, you haven't thrown? The chest. Oh. And so, I have a Oh, okay. Mushroom thing. Okay. Okay, so that. It's not even. Yeah. These mushrooms are from. Okay. Okay.
No.
Oh. You know what? I'm gonna wrap up for now, though. Alright. For now, we'll just stop for now. Yeah, hope everyone's okay with it. Hope it's a good week. I might continue this tomorrow instead of playing Monster Hunter for a bit. Because with the final update video coming out, like, Wednesday, might as well just get prepping and stuff. So, that's the way it goes. So, I'll just wrap things up here. So, hope you guys have a good week. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!